top question we get is, can this stud support drywall, and will the glue hold the panel to the wall? This glue strip, every 16 inches on center, 24 inches long, will do the job. So what I have here is I have a stud that we've nailed and screwed lots of screws into here. You couldn't do that with a 2x4 or a furring strip without it cracking or splitting. We didn't crack, we didn't split. And we glued that to this concrete block. And you can see how the dovetails have interlocked and wrapped around and hold that stud into place. So at 108 pounds per lineal inch, and this is about 16 inches long, that's 1,600 pounds worth of pull-off right there. Now a screw or nail is going to pull out of this before the glue will give up on the concrete block. If you don't trust glue, and that's okay, use a tapcon, screw through the stud into the concrete block, and that'll hold it tight and fast too. But the way this works, and what we've done, we've engineered it so these studs become one with the panel. It's all interlocked, and the synergistic strength of it, all here, very low thermal transfer, if any at all. So I hope that answers your question. If you have any more questions, either email, call us at 888-501-7899, or write us. We'd love to talk to you and explain how the system works and how it can benefit you and your home.